You have to admit, sister, they make a beautiful couple.
Indeed, Luna. I'm glad Discord has found some pony who can make him happy. Luna, how come you didn't tell me when you found out about them?
You gave me a second chance. It only seemed fair to do the same for Discord.
Looks like the others are starting to join in. What do you say, sweetie?
What do you think, Flutterby Lily? Do you want to dance with Daddy? She says yes.
Miss Rarity?
You!
Would you care for a dance?
You're kidding, right?
Pardon me, Your Highness, but may I cut in?
As a matter of fact,
You most certainly may!
Rarity, I need to talk to you.
Give me a moment, Fancy Pants. I need to take care of something. Spike, I will have a dance with you, but you must know that I do love you, but like a little brother, and I just don't feel like we...
I know.
You do?
I didn't come to ask you to dance. I just wanted you to know that I'm okay with you and Fancy Pants.
You are?
Yeah. So as long as you make you happy... The truth is... I think I found someone new.
Oh, really? Any pony I know?
Yeah, I'm sure you do. Friends?
Friends.
I'm sorry, Spack.
Yeah, whatever. I guess some things just aren't meant to be.
Well, if you really love some pony, you do what makes them happy. But, I'll always be here for you if you need me.
You're wearing that hat again.
Yeah, couldn't stay separated from it.
You look, great.
Thanks.
Hey, Applejack. You want to dance?
You mean it?
Sure, if you want to.
Yes! I mean... I'd love to.
Well, would you look at that?
Hmm?
Spike and Applejack. You know, I never would have thought of it until now.
They wouldn't be the first unusual couple.
Perfect.
What's perfect?
Absolutely everything. Huh? Yo, Sakura!
Greetings, you lovebirds, and salutations. I just wanted to give my congratulations.
We have you to thank for this.
What do you mean? I never told you.
See, before I accepted your deal, I went to Sakura for advice. She told me you weren't all bad and that we'd be happy together. Wait, never told me what?
That I asked Sakura for advice and she told me to make you that garden. Hey, wait a minute! You knew this was going to happen all along?
Nice to see you finally catch up. Why do you think I set you up?
She's not even a unicorn! And that wasn't even a rhyme!
Does it really matter, dear?
Goodbye,
bye! Goodbye! You better take care of her! I know how to answer her!
Farewell!
Good luck, bye!
Shall we, my lady?
Oh, wait. We have to see who the next bride's going to be. Ready, girls?
Mine! This time for sure!
Rainbow, you caught it! That means you're next down the aisle!
What?
Na-na-na-na! Na-na-na-na!
Oh, that reminds me. Rainbow, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
Oh, boy.
Alone at last. What the? What are they doing here?
Well, I told the animals they could move in with us.
You what?
They're just going to live in the garden. They won't get in the way.
But do they have to ride with us?
Oh, come on. They really want to ride with me.
Please? Oh, I'm married to her. Get used to it.
Discord.
Oh, relax. I only sent them to the garden so we can have some much-needed... privacy.
What am I going to do with you?
Oh, I don't know. Love me for all eternity?
We'll see.
And so she did. They rode off to their castle of chaos, where they would live together for the rest of their days. Discord was a changed Draconiquus, for he had found the love that he had been denied for many years, and discovered that there was more to life than chaos. And Fluttershy was no longer afraid of anything, as long as Discord was by her side. She had shown us all that all creatures are capable of love, and that there is no limit to how far it will spread. She had even helped others find their own happy endings. As expected, Soren proposed to Rainbow, and while she was hesitant at first, her mind was made up when she realized that she needed to be there for Soren next time he plummeted to his doom. Even though Rarity was with Fancy Pants, Spike's heart thankfully didn't break. He found comfort with Applejack, who, eventually, revealed her true, honest feelings for him. If a couple as strange as Fluttershy and Discord could get together, who's to say she and her dragon couldn't? And we all lived happily ever
after. Hey! How come every pony gets a love interest but me?
You get one in the sequel.
Oh! Okie dokie lokie, carry on!
Now, where was I? Ah, yes. As cliche as it sounds, we all lived happily ever after. For now, anyway.
Since I first saw you weave like a dancer around my heart, you grew wild when it rained. I dug deep into the slate so we'd never be apart. You always stayed by me. You wander but never leave. And I'm the one who watches over you. That's what I was built to do. Laid the track for the streets, ties of glass and concrete and silence. You watched what I became. You lifted me up, said I'd stand at the top and all the world would know my name. You haven't aged a day. When it's time for me to go, promise me that you'll flow until the ocean washes you away. You always stay by me. You wander but never leave. And I'm the one who watches.